I'm crying
watching a Harry vlog.
Because soon that will be me, barricade, front row. I am fucking freezing. It looks like I've been in the fucking like snow. My hands are like red and like they're fucking freezing. Camping is no joke. I can't believe I gotta do this for more nights. Last night, Karim Leon was playing and I felt right at home with all my Mexican people. They were getting ready and I was like, fuck, I wish I could join instead of being in this cold ass weather. This is just night one complete. I can barely talk, like I can barely move my lips, that's how cold I am. My face is so numb. Okay, bye. Good morning, it is Sunday. I am freezing. I'm doing much better today, but my nose and my lips are still numb. Like my face is like numb with cold and I can barely talk. I'm that cold. Plus I have like four blankets now, including a sleeping bag, so it's like five. I made friends. I know I came alone, but I was like, I'm gonna make friends, and I made friends and they're really nice. Another thing, more people came, so it's no longer just the core six of us that have been here since Friday. Is now Sunday, so I'm assuming more people are flying in now and, you know, coming in Monday. Some people are coming in the day of, but little by little there's gonna be a lot more people, and I'll keep you updated. All right, Jewel, it is Monday, the what, 22nd? I don't know, it's Monday. Really fucking over it. I don't know how the girls do it for multiple nights. I don't know how I've been doing it. I haven't got home yet. Cause fuck all this shit. It's too cold. I wanna go home. Every morning though, like I kinda get to like go to my grandma's house, which is like 15 minutes away from the forum. So I shower. I eat, I do what I can, and then I come back in line, obviously, because I'm not gonna be a bitch and like leave for like 5 fucking hours and not be in line when I'm supposed to be, you know? But last night, more people came. I met some really nice girls. Some of them I recognized like from TikTok and stuff, and I was like a little intimidated because I was like, what if they're bitches? Like, will I have to like channel that JWoww energy, you know?
Stay, get your ass beat.
But that's...
You can stay, get your ass beat.
Okay.
You can stay, get your ass beat.
All right.
JWoww's mother.
Oh, see what I'm saying?
We'll see if I have to channel that energy. Okay, bye. Good morning. It is Wednesday, the 25th. A lot of people in line now. There was a bunch of drama that went down yesterday. It's really bullshit. It shouldn't have ever been that serious. We are allowing double camping to an extent. I think, I don't know. Honestly, yesterday was just such a mess. Somebody had started a fucking second line for the 29th show. I'm not even going to that, but I thought it was so fucking unfair how people who aren't even present are taking it upon themselves to make a new fucking line. And I was like, yeah, fucking right, you're making a new line. In return, they were gonna like remake all lines to stop double camping. Realistically, the people who were trying to do this, like the people who are trying to stop double camping, are literally only trying to benefit themselves. I've heard some people say that, oh yeah, they double camp all the time. I don't know why they're suddenly taking it so serious now. I'm assuming they had a lot of backlash for it and now they want to stop. I don't know. I guess they're allowing double camping for these shows, so I'm gonna do it. They're just gonna keep all original lines. There's no more arguing, I hope. I did hear some shit talking last night. I hope it wasn't about me because then I do jack shit. And if it is, they don't talk to me to my face. I don't know. That's how the last couple of hours went. Now I'm awake. There was an earthquake. I fucking felt it. I thought somebody was shaking me awake. I thought I was like, I thought, oh, it's over. I'm dead. Like, I'm dead on the streets of fucking Cream Court waiting for fucking Harry and I died. Like, but no, it was just a fucking like earthquake.
12 seconds later.
Oh my god, oh, that's it. So I just fucking booked it from my car to this whatever exit that is back there. And I think I got Harry's hand, but I didn't really say hi.
The next day.
Hello. Okay, I am now fully ready. I'm on my way back to the forum in a little bit. I'm supposed to be there at 2:59 sharp, not a minute before, like not a minute later. We're gonna start lining up at 3 because it takes a while to line everybody up. I mean, I was number 4, so I mean, I just got my number and then dipped, went home, showered, did everything I could, did my makeup. I tried to do eyeliner. I literally almost like cried. I was so overwhelmed. I was like, oh my god, I need to get there now. I'm gonna the traffic's annoying all the time. It takes an hour, but usually 30 minutes is an hour or even over that. So I was like really, really afraid I wouldn't make it. Very nervous. I think I'm gonna go to the Matilda corner because I'm number 4 and that one fills up really quick, I hear. So I'm gonna go to the Matilda corner and then I will get as many videos as I can. I will record all my experience. My fit today is just like, I bought it off Shein. Don't judge me. I bought it off Shein. It's like a red romper and then I'm wearing black tights and I'm gonna wear a Steve Madden platform. I know I'm on like, I'm like Barricade, but like heels is, you literally don't even need heels if you're on Barricade, but it completes the fit, I guess. I don't know. I wish I could have worn something different because I'm always like super like in my own head and I'm like, damn, everybody's gonna be dressed up so nice and then look at you kind of thing. That's how I think sometimes, but we're not gonna do that. Today's gonna be really fun. I'm gonna have fun. You guys are gonna come along with me. I can't wait. And then I have one more night of sleeping in a tent and then I can finally sleep at my house and enjoy a fucking bed. Okay, bye guys.
Perhaps I'll return. Is everyone feeling emotionally stable this evening? Okay, you're in the perfect place. sure, you ready? Here's one of the help us come out. Are you friends? Both at the same time? Wow. This is a big moment. We're gonna share it. Are you ready? You wanna do this? Okay, make some noise for Abby and Alexa, everybody. Can we have some sort of, can I borrow this power? That'll work. Thank you very much. Thank you. Alright. This is how this is gonna work. Thank you for choosing to be here with us tonight. Thank you. Hope you're having a good time. Now, Los Angeles. Talk for me, please. Two and a four, two and a four. One, two, three, four, one. Thank you.
Thank you. Feeling now.